what is he doing?
Leave the canyon crew.
How?
I was in Tbilisi for a couple of days and for the new year or so. It was quite cool. Now I'm like in this cave town.
Another cave town.
Another day, another cave town. Going to the mountain, so I have to hitchhike a bit and then tomorrow I will go hiking in the mountain. I think I will have snow and then I'll see with the time I have left, so I think I still have something like 5 days.
So it's gonna be cool.
And I'm also happy to be back on the road, but people told me that at some point I have to be careful with the driver because it's a time of the year where they celebrate, so there's a lot of drunk people, and also that sometimes they will ask some money. So, Arapuri, that means I don't have money. But I'm confident, and seriously, I don't have that much money left, so better to not bother me with this.
This guy just dropped me in the middle of the highway.
For something like 8 hours hiking in Borjomi National Park. It's very, very beautiful, and maybe I will see some wolves, and I'm so happy. Today I go hiking with Paula, but in some way I forgot my phone, so I had to run back very fast, and it's like -5. Oh man, I feel alive, definitely. Well, it's all.
We are only walking for about 40 minutes more.
Don't say that.
I kept her.
This is Ola.
Nice up here. Sit around and wait for the phone to ring. Waiting for someone to tell you everything.
Sit around and wonder what tomorrow. She's dead right now. Well, it's all right, even if they say you're wrong. Well, it's all right, sometimes you gotta be strong. Well, it's all right, as long as you got somewhere to lay. Well, it's all right, every day is judgment day. I'm still in Borjomi in Georgia. Yesterday I hiked with Paula, it's a German girl. She was so nice. So we were talking at the hostel at night, and then she said, okay, I will go with you. So in the morning she was there, and yes, yesterday was something like 7 hours. A very difficult one in the snow, but definitely amazing, like alone for the whole day in the snow, difficult tracks at some points, but we made it. Yes, we were both very happy, and then we hitchhiked on our way back to Borjomi, and like I think it's the army took us, and they were very nice. I think at the end of the day I will took a mashutka to go to Tbilisi. So I'm done with hitchhiking after 5 months. Like, I'm so happy to be here in Georgia. Yeah, I think that's it. It's the end of the hitchhiking journey. And now I think I still have 3 days in 3 days in Georgia. And after that I will fly back to Istanbul to meet one of my friends from Belgium, and also the people I met in Turkey like 1 month ago. I think it's gonna be fine, and also excited, like, you know, to see some familiar faces. I took the wrong bus. No, I'm hitchhiking in the mountain, but there are no cars. Sam, thank you for the ukulele, it's very appreciated. And yeah, so I have this little thing for the next adventure. And yeah, it's gonna be so cool. So stay tuned for the next adventure. Now I have a break for like 2 or 3 months. And then I will be back on the road for sure. And yeah, if you want to join, you can still send me a message. See you, peace guys.